The first topic for today is going to be Apollo Hospital. This stock has shown some smart recovery from the lower levels around 1200 made over past few days back. And we can see a very clear higher low formation on an hourly scale. So one can buy Apollo Hospital with a stop loss of 1350, and the target can be expected around 1470 on upside.
I have a
sell on Glenmark. This stock has failed to show any kind of relief rally on upside, and it has continued to move lower. It closed near the day's low in the previous session, and also the momentum is strong, and there seems to be more room left on downside. So one can short Glenmark with a stop loss of 900, and the target can be expected at 800.